Whenever people go one direction, I actually want to go the other direction and see where that is. For example, when I was doing my PhD thesis, I wanted to work on power consumption in processor architecture. And honestly, my advisor would look at me like, why are we talking about this? I just thought that that was super important. 15 years later, it received the Test of Time Award, saying that was a seminal paper that changed how we think about power in the industry. So my role at AMD is to work in the research and advanced development team, and my focus areas are efficiency and sustainability. I look at power management of our systems, whether it be CPUs or GPUs or entire SoCs. It's the intersection of my personal passions and my technical passions that really fascinate me, and that's where computing and sustainability come in. That I could take the skills that I had and mix it with something that I was personally passionate about, that was just the coolest thing possible. And whenever I give lectures now on sustainability, the eyes of the students light up in the room, because honestly, this is the world we're leaving to them. They care about this because it is their world. So for young people who are coming into engineering, and I believe especially women who are coming into engineering, you don't have to be exactly like the person next to you. You have your own talents, you have your own skills. So I would say really nurture what you are good at. If you are a rebel, then lean into that a little bit. Go right when everybody else is going left, and try to see if there's something out there that could be innovative for you.